Good afternoon. Coming up today at 5 o'clock on Eyewitness News, spirits and balloons soar despite the rain at New York's Thanksgiving Day Parade. And America's comic strips use this holiday to remind us all of the world's hungry and needy people.
Plus, determined cops work through their holiday and catch suspects in the murder of a New Jersey policeman. We'll see how the roads are being watched for drunk drivers. And right in the middle of today's football games, a marriage proposal made to a television star on national TV. Details at 5.